In this video, I'm going to show you how you use the app Layout to post pictures on Instagram that look just like this one. So first, let's open Layout for Instagram. Right here, I'm just on the App Store. I search for Layout. I'm going to just download that. And now that you've downloaded Layout, I'm just going to go ahead and open Layout. I'm just going to go through some of the settings on here. Now I'm going to press Get Started. I'm going to say OK, give access to my photos. And let me just go ahead and pick three pictures I'm going to use in the layout. I'm going to just choose these three. And up here, it's going to give me some options for my layout. I'm going to choose this one. And I could bring this one right into the top. I could just rearrange the order of these. You have some other options here, like flipping it here is fine. You could have borders or no borders. I like borders for this one. And I'm going to press save. And now it's gonna save that picture. Now if I just press Instagram, it's gonna open that up right on Instagram for me. And this is the picture that I just made in layout. I could press next here. And then I could go ahead and put my description and some hashtags. Now I'm gonna press okay. And then I'm gonna go ahead and press share. And just like that, it's posted to Instagram. Another way is you could just use Instagram to do this. You don't have to open layout and then go through layout on Instagram here. If you just press the plus sign, to add to Instagram, right here you should see this icon right in the middle here that looks like that layout icon. If you press that, it takes you to layout. So the process could be done this way. So this icon basically opens layout for you. So instead of opening layout and sharing to Instagram, you could first open Instagram, press that, and it opens layout. So you could work either way to get the same result and then get your post on Instagram. I hope this video was helpful. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for a lot more social media videos and a lot more. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on the next video.